quaint but honest. And, well, Columbus died as an old man, 1506, at Valladolid. The family here asked for the remains, and they moved the remains from there to here. He was buried in a monastery. So, he was...
Thank you.